Hopefully the vaccines will be in early tomorrow so communities can get jabbed against COVID-19. Now, still in the news tonight, over 450 residents of Chidadiri Cell in Nyenga Division of Buikwe District are in panic following an eviction notice. Now, a gang of evictees are said to have visited the area. According to Simon Chintu, the village chairperson, the gang which stormed their village was headed by a surveyor only identified as Amos. We have the details in the following report.
The state of affairs here prompted the resident district commissioner to call for a village meeting to have the matter resolved. According to residents, the land belongs to government. They explain that they have been long-time occupants on this land and started the process of acquiring land titles on the said land in 2019.
So I never to Gamba Bagara Takari, I wanted to Gamba to put it takari deserved the United Carbon.
Guru, Omutuara Sivio Navy Chagisa. I tell us in a sent to start the co. Who sent to start the co? Then put Yanga Chinumium Tim. Kuan in a fire zone to Gasapezag and Ruvanuma. Simanchia man, you was the value of Kuziri Abbey, Simani,
Madame, I want to be in a fire a little
town. Aha, Zikola Yochi, Gabio Naviagua, Octambus, Chichi Bigani.
Kubanga kasatiria jabba kuba, nefe tuwa gala kumanya. Batubuli le mitendida, njoe nakutaya mula boti neboti natia, boti. So siku banti mubintumi na mulimu eliana, nachi, na habana. Kubanga ngenzo kwete gereza. Ngeri yobe bangu ize bintu bino, ataba lani baba kolachi. Kakati omuavu yeta bako na kake.
They accused the Buikwe district officials headed by the district surveyor, Sisi Nakato, of sitting on their files and delaying the process.
Workers who are involved in the land mismanagement within the locality, you realize that actually those two names that are saturating in the public is the district surveyor and Madam Hadija. A case in instance, Njeru municipality applied for 5 acres of land from the division of Nyenga, which were granted. Then Njeru municipality paid 9 millions to the surveyor. It was the first report she brought, she wrote back to the municipal and said the land that we asked for was not there.
During the meeting, Madrina Semuji, together with her daughter, accused RDC Kagaya of also conniving with her family surveyor to take part of their land. Samson Musoke, the area councillor, said the office of the COW and RDC should intervene in the matters of land in the district, adding that mafias have penetrated both the surveyor's office and the lands office of Buikwe district local government.
Come to our notes that big people, normally called the mafias, actually penetrated the system and they received titles on that public land. So we actually discovered it very late, and we as leaders, we decided to call village meetings in which even we invited the LRDC. So actually we have reached a conclusion whereby we've decided to call upon all those people who were engaged in processing those land titles to come out and actually tell the natives how they obtained that land.
The RDC has promised to investigate the matter.
That the cardinal role for a district land committee is to sensitize people on a tenure system. I want to question them, how many times do they visit these villages on sensitization on how people should acquire land?
Story by Emmanuel Balukusa for the news.